beautiful scenery.
So what do you think? Where should we go? Find animals.
But found the perfect campsite for next time, right up there under that tree. We haven't found any animals yet. I don't know where they are. Found one of the hot springs here.
You can see
right there, it comes out of the ground. Got a nice little trickle. It's pretty hot.
Wow.
Yeah. We've got a little waterfall right here.
Here we are crossing the bikes as the steam. time to maintain the bike. Do quite a bit of work on them. That needs to be done.
We need to change two rear tires, one front tire. We were going to check valve, but we don't have fuel gauges, so not that.
On Caleb's bike, that is, right?
And I think the XT we're going to check.
Oh.
Lube chains, clean air filters.
Uh-huh.
Change oil. DWR.
Yes. I'm just getting ready to leave, actually. Here's my Parenji chickens. Here's my... There's sister. There's four in here. Or yesterday we put a tire on my bike, new tire on the XT. So we're ready to head now up to Mui Park. Are you ready, Marsh?
Let's go, I'm burning up.
Excellent lunch in Pangathan, and now we have headed towards Mui. We're between Kibish and Pangathan. This is a great section, one of my favorites, I think. Yeah, so up here in a couple K, we'll turn north and head up to Mui Park, which is up in that direction somewhere. So hard.